Pa i odhën zrejqat. Qat. I si se rril krimsmas. I ti rril i krimsmas. It is really Christmas. That's what you get for putting the box in my head. Also, chat, I have some news. Tomorrow, I will have the use of my arms. I will have arms tomorrow, chat. Can you believe it? After all this time, I'm growing a pair of arms. Arms are in the mail, true. Poor Beans, you don't run anyone's foot wiper, how you doing? Happy December, Bean, exactly. I've been waiting late, let's go. Yeah, for those that don't know how your Achilles works, one second, I need to get my lives up. Where the fuck do I put my lives on this? Overlay. For the 10 gifted subs. Thanks for the 10 gifted subs, Alucard. Right, so if you're new here, the way that this works, chat, is viewers request their favorite videos that are 3 minutes or shorter. If I laugh, I lose a life, and if I lose all three lives, we go to the next section, which today is a Mario ROM hack called I Want to Commit Crimes to Go to Jail So I Can Commit Super Crimes to Go to Super Jail 64.
Do I eat ass? What are you talking about? That's your question? That's it? You rub the fucking lamp. You rub the lamp and that's what you want to ask the genie? Oh, great. Oh, powerful.
I mean,
genie,
it's based question.
Come on. Yes, I'm here. What is your wish?
Do you eat ass?
Yes.
Of course I do.
And he's sucked back in.
That's it.
I send this message to any surviving Autobots taking refuge among the stars. I am going to turn into a truck now. Autobots, it's transforming time.
That goes hard. That absolutely goes hard.
Sometimes it's hard to resist the urge to drive right off a fucking bridge.
Oh, let's drive a Ford. That's an average Ford moment. Same.
So, you guys can't do any ninjutsu?
Please, who needs ninjutsu?
Taijutsu is superior.
Okay, guys, say that when you have to block the Isra Sangon with your foot and it blows up.
Is that supposed to scare me?
Actually, it's supposed to handicap
me. Me? Handicapped? That'll be the day. Can you believe this, Lee? This guy throws up a bunch of gang signs for some fancy ninjutsu and suddenly he's the protagonist.
Ninjutsu is indeed impressive, but taijutsu takes real skill, perseverance, determination,
and Lou.
Fucking what?
Don't look at me like that.
What?
You wouldn't know the first thing about being a real ninja.
I know it doesn't include lube. Hey, Lee, blink twice if you need help.
You want to see some ninjutsu? I'll give you some ninjutsu. Drown a bitch, no jutsu.
Damn.
What the fuck was that?
Salt water.
I don't get it. Is that supposed to...
He It's from the Muppets. It's Kermit the Frog. You.
Doc, something's happening. D3086, we read. Oh, I see it! Report, what do you see?
Its eyes are glowing white.
White? Green means hungry, red means angry, white means horny.
What?
Uh-oh. Who is this man and why is he falling? Probably a skill issue. Why did that have a natural chance of getting me? My humor is so fucked.
I'm not!
But is it enough to beat Cell?
Gee, you mean to tell me Vegeta messed up that badly? Let me guess. He wanted a better fight out of Cell. Didn't he?
This coming from the imbecile who allowed Frieza to power up to 100% of his power.
Yeah, I thought you'd bring that up, Vegeta. When I did that, I was taking a calculated risk. After doing the very basic math, I came to the conclusion that I could lose easily if I wasn't careful. I had suspected that Frieza had no actual skill as a fighter.
I really get this, because I've never watched a single second of Dragon Ball.
Yeah, and I bet you that basic math is all that your academic mind is capable of, isn't it, Kakarot?
You'd be surprised by how much I've actually had to help Gohan study and how much I've learned from it.
I'm calling Cap
Naruto.
Kakarot.
I didn't know that Goku wore a cap. I think that you're just projecting at this rate.
Frieza, I bet
you know. What the fuck do you know about projecting, Kakarot?
I'm saying that you're projecting your stupidity onto me.
No, I'm not!
Really? Alright, what's 9 plus 10?
That's...
21? 21? Stupid. Not enough. 9 plus 10. 21? Good day, Biscuit. How are you doing today? Watch all Dragon Ball in a month, Jesus.
I know what this is. It's one of those androids, right? It has to be.
Gohan, I think we'll take our leave now.
Wait! Where are you going? Get back here, you condescending prick! I'm not done answering your question!
Hold on.
Why won't you die? I've got 27 million power.
Grass is not very effective against steel, because if you smoke too much of it, you'll end up behind bars. Psychic is not very effective against psychic, because they're both mediums. If one of them was large, though, it could probably win. You can kill a bug with a magnifying glass, a rock, or a bird, but you cannot karate chop it. If you see someone with a big rock on their finger or ice on their wrist, these are both things that you might want to steal.
You could very easily, like, you know...
Poison is not very effective against ghosts, because...
So I didn't mean to karate chop the desk, it just sort of happened. I was trying to demonstrate to myself that you could definitely very easily karate chop a fucking bug and accidentally karate chop the desk.
It's not very effective against ghosts, because how are you going to poison a ghost? They don't exist.
Thank you for the Prime sub, Hyrule.
Poison is good on fairy. Grass is super effective against ground, because if you got enough paper, you don't need to give a shit about things that are beneath you, like poor people and the ground. Rock is not very effective against fighting, because all of his wrestling matches are actually fake. If you're going after a bird, you gotta be cool. It helps to have rock hard abs, and there needs to be a spark. It's a lot harder if you're punching, and underground basement dwellers have no chance.
Damn.
I want to play Doodle Jump.
Same slots.
Hello, everybody. My name is
Nondescript YouTuber.
And I'm here to play Smash or Pass Pokemon. First up, we
Mommy,
have...
Mommy, sorry. I mean, Mommy, Azira.
Weed Cat, that is a definite smash right there.
What the hell?
Hmm?
That's my Weed Cat. Did you just say you'd fuck my cat?
Well, no. Oh, no, I was going to say smash Chat, all
who
of them.
Chat, this is you?
So it'd be clear it's all so Come absurd. On. It can't
Come
be
on.
True.
Then which one
the hell did this kiss mark come from?
One of you was
this. Could have been anyone.
It has your mustache mark, you son of a
not
bitch.
Not you,
I'll
Ari. Yeah, probably not you, Ari. I think I contributed to this year. I think I contributed to this year. Is this where this came from? I still don't understand it. Like, I don't understand this meme, but like, is this where it came from? Yes. Hi, doing Ali, by the way. How'd you be this week?
To be is to do.
To do is to be.
To do do.
Do be do be do.
Really? Oh, God.
Those a**s are so f**king funny they make me want to merge with their look.
Average Ford moment.
This one is stumpy and green. Very beautiful.
Me!
Very powerful.
Me!
This is what a normal lumpfish looks like. It is more elongated, but still a vibrant blue color. Very beautiful. Very powerful. This is one of the stumpiest ones we have. Its hump is very high.
Stumpy boy!
It is very stumpy, but yet very beautiful and very powerful.
It's a stumpy boy!
My fish army is ever growing, and soon I will overthrow the world. Very beautiful, very powerful.
Because spoiler alert, that cause really dated concern? Four girls in my life, and two of them were in elementary
school. What?
Happy Halloween. It's not Halloween. Shut the fuck up.
Not again!
The fucking knot again nearly killed me outright. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. So one second, there's something going on with the fucking... For some reason my mouth won't open on the character when I actually open my mouth. Despite the fracking point actually being, you know, active. There we go. That was really good, Rutz. That was really good. The mouse is not real, probably true. I'm supposed to say that Arch is true talent.
So is my head.
Okay.
Strong.
Hey, what's going on, Daddy?
I'm tired of you. What?
I said, what is the problem, Papa?
I'm not your father, you little shit!
But you made me in a lab!
That was retconned, you fucking idiot!
Now, Dad, if you keep swearing in front of me, I'm gonna call Child Protective Services.
What are they gonna
the fucking door!
The court finds that for the abuse you've given Sonic Robotnik III, you will be forced to give up your science stuff, your monies, and your robots.
My robots?!
Well, you should have expected this after being so cruel to your poor blue boy.
He's not my son!
You know, that is not the best defense in a court case where you're trying to prove you're not a child abuser. I'm just saying.
Am I That's true. My mind?
Well, to tell you the truth, we're trying to get you arrested for terrorism and slavery, but we don't have the legal fees to cover that, so this is basically a cover-up second trial, like OJ.
Done.
Oh.
Oh, also on Tuesday, you're scheduled for the chair.
The what?
Rip, Eggman. What the hell is going on? What the fuck? What in the hell is going on? This. Chat, what am I even watching?
Tennis! 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 That is good tennis.
Christian IRL? That?
Want to order pizza?
I don't eat cheese.
Crow of Judgment. For medical reasons, lol. You should have stated how weak your bloodline was in your Tinder bio.
Crow of Judgment.
Hello, manager. I need to piss. I didn't need to have an existential nightmare. What is? Where are the walls?
Shoo. What shoo?
Is that? Isn't this the men's room?
Shoo.
You're not even a dude.
Shoo.
Why?
You could not understand.
Why not?
You could not understand.
You're being so weirdly aggressive. Why?
You could not understand.
Can you say more than just those two phrases?
No. I can't.
Just tell me.
Dad, I don't like you.
Dada.
Where the fuck am I?
Eggman, what are you doing here? I thought you were on death row.
I was! Last thing I remember was the faint smell of chloroform, and then... I'm not a goddamn father!
Not even me.
Still no!
Aw,
oh,
man.
Dad, I want McDonald's.
We are not going McDonald's. To McDonald's! My diabetes would kill me if I tried that again! My cholesterol has been out of shit for years! Why would I even have attempted such an idea? I don't even know your name, you little crap!
Where the fuck is the toilet?
The road just can show me back!
That was really good.
And as
that
you
was
can
really good.
See, C equals
really good.
8. Any questions? Yes, in the back.
Yeah, we were just wondering. Do you know who else's C equals 8?
Well, actually, yes, I do. It's my mom.
It's his mom.
This guy told me to get a brick!
Daddy. Daddy.
What?
I'm sorry, Daddy. I just want to let you know something.
And what is that, son?
I love you, Daddy.
And
I want a Nokia N8.
No, you don't. It went defunct in 2006.
Actually, it was in 2007.
You know the year it went defunct. Why do you want it?
Because it looks so freaking cool, Daddy.
You said that about the Ouya I bought you last week.
The Ouya doesn't have any games, Daddy.
I told you that before we bought it. Neither will this.
But, Daddy, it's so cool.
I don't even think you can play games on that thing. It was a phone service.
But Mama said this shit was badass.
Junior, leave the room.
Yes, Daddy.
Have you been telling him to buy outdated electronics?
Yes.
Why?
Because you kidnapped me. Fuck you, dude.
Woman, I am up to here with...
Daddy, I want Google Stadia.
It's not even a console!
He wants Google Stadia.
I did love Italy, though. In Italy, there's no such thing as an all-you-can-eat buffet. That's just the way it is. And I walked into this little mom-and-pop Italian restaurant, and I said, feed me, I'm hungry in Italian. Sono affamato. I can say it in 27 languages.
He's going to get divorced?
I can write it in hieroglyphics if I have to. And I said to them, can we order? And they said, no, first we're going to bring out some food. This will be my new home.
Ryan, why am I getting serious energy from this?
He brought out fried calamari, potato gnocchi, portobello, tostano, eggplant, milanese. Then he says, now we come, we take your order.
Lunch,
you're not scaring me!
I think that's why I got
they brought out food for hours. We're fighting amongst ourselves. Stop ordering. This is enough.
I
didn't order this. I didn't order this either. They're just bringing out stuff. Let's get out of here. We had a friend with us, Timmy. He was too skinny. We should have known.
Fuck you on your house pizza have come tomorrow. Exactly.
Halfway through the meal, he died. And they kept on trying to feed him. They were smacking him. What's the matter? You don't like it? He's dead. Pass that over here. Thank you.
If your girlfriend is this girl, what do you do?
Take your meds. Take my meds.
Stabia! Stabia! Stabia!
That is
I'm
definitely
gonna show you the face of pure innocence. Hello.
Kitty!
Now I'm gonna show you why the face is a lie. Asshole.
Kitty! I'm sure that kitty is innocent. That kitty would never do that.
Hello, ma'am. Usually I assault people who even kind of look at me weird, but your legs make my brain go awooga. Would you like to
I am asexual.
Awooga?
Are you by any chance in need of a me-shaped chair?
Your guy
is Mortis, how you doing?
If it was between America and them thighs, I'd commit a second Pearl Harbor. Know what I'm saying, babe?
I really wish I could be in the game again. It was a lovely time. Good heavens.
I like yelling!
Oh. Your legs don't scare me. I am a lesbian. Are you?
No.
Your legs do not work on me, for I am homosexual.
Epic,
the language could not seduce me, husband. I have won. I am so proud of you, Zangief 1. Thank you, Zangief Altskin 9. Shall we celebrate with the Battle of Tongue? Da.
You 1, 2, 3, how you doing?
You think your life is hard? Try being stuffed with meat 24/7.
What? I'm Johnny Silverhand, and you just got cyberpunked. Later, oh. Losers. Oh, fuck!
Definitely cyberpunked.
There is not a single literary mention of the moon prior to the year 1300. The moon's a fucking hoax.
Here, let me educate you. A picture of some random glowing tablet. Take that, liberals.
What the fuck was that?
Came in my room and this giant stuffed animal was on my bed.
Oh,
and I don't-
I want that stuffed animal.
Last October, my manager books me in Phoenix, and
he must
I don't
know
do
I'm
well
being tight,
in the heat.
You think,
but no, I really don't. You can see the nice tan, but I don't do well. Now I say to my manager, "Well, in October in Phoenix, isn't it hot?"
I
he
like
says,
to call you normal
no,
because
fall.
I always forget your normal name.
No, it's not. It's Phoenix. It's Arizona. They don't acknowledge fall.
I didn't be slave.
It was the temperature of the sun.
The Markiplier's brother made a fairy comic. Yes,
we
mentioned that before.
At 7 o'clock in the evening, it was still the temperature of the sun. Who buys a house there? You buy a house and it burns up.
Thanks of the foil, depressed trans lesbian. How you doing today? I mean, I can kind of tell from the name, but how you doing today?
Oh, I was not happy. And the guy comes and picks me up at the hotel, and I want to do a good show, and we're driving to the club, and all of a sudden I hear angels, you know?
Thanks for the prime sub, Ninji. How you doing today?
And I told him, I told the guy driving, I said, listen, pull over, I'm getting a milkshake because I've been dieting, but it's 150 degrees, you get a milkshake.
You're existing today.
Says that in a Weight Watchers manual.
That's good.
And the guy driving looks at me and goes, not now, we have to get to the club. Maybe later. Now, you know that's the wrong answer, don't you? So he wipes the blood from his head. And he says,
okay,
you know
but I think there's probably about like 20 to 30 of them here.
Besides, I'm a little dizzy right now. I really shouldn't be driving. So I go into the Dairy Queen. I figured I'm all set. There's only one guy in line. But it's a very skinny guy. And he's asking questions. At Dairy Queen, what do you have to know?
Yes, okay.
Chocolate, vanilla, you want stuff on it. Get out of the line. He's asking, how big is the small? Is it big? No, it's small. Smalls are small. That's why they call them small. It's 89 cents. Here's $10. Buy 11 of them. Get out of the line.
I feel like I have to understand what a Dairy Queen is.
It's 100 degrees. I have to understand this.
And I have no idea what a Dairy Queen is.
Case dismissed. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a pleasure as always.
They're like a woman with massive tits. I mean...
Sir, the store is closing. Please leave.
Can I stay a little longer? We don't have this much honey at home.
It's the company rule, sir. You have to go. I'm sorry.
Just a little bit. I get stung by the bees when I try to get honey at home.
No!
Give me a sec. Sir, I can't kick him out. He's so cute. Can't we just, like, let him stay here and be a mascot? I don't know.
I don't care if he's baby Jesus. That guy's coming out of my store right now. Let me get to him. All right, bucko, this is your last warning. You better get out of the store or I'll kick you out.
Please, sir. I'll give you a small smackerel of money if you let me stay a few minutes.
Wait, that's not money. That's a button.
This is all the money I have, sir. If you need more buttons, I promise to have more at a later date.
I can't do it. You own the store now. It's yours.
Oh, bother. I don't know how to run a business. Oh.
Why did that seem like play Winnie the Pooh like that?
Why is it possible?
Matt Tutel. Tutel! That was good. That was really good.
I put the peanut butter and jelly in the ass. I call it peanut butter and jelly ass sandwich. But you are going to be calling it lunch.
That was perfect.
Hello there.
Huh?
I know this video. Of course I know this video. Hey, Mayonnaise Monkey, how you doing?
You stupid.
Oh my god. Say my name again. Why it's a mayonnaise monkey.
My fucking pig.
He was there.
All right, congrats on your first day, Mr. President.
How did I get here?
Oh, we just skipped the election and everyone just unanimously agreed you should be in charge.
I don't remember running.
They just like you that much, sir.
Oh, well,
thank you, I suppose.
But because of that, I'm going to list off some major issues, and you're to give me your opinion.
All right, that seems reasonable.
Firstly, Big Pharma.
That sounds pretty good.
What?
I mean, if you have a bigger farm, you can fit more animals in there. That sounds good.
Sir, it's short for pharmaceutical.
Well, if we're going to make the farm a suit, then I say we get a tailor. Why does it need a suit, though?
Sir, that's...
Also, did you mean to say nickel
it's
instead
so
of
good.
Ickle? Because I can give it a nickel if it wants.
We'll get back to this. All right, next issue. Separation of church and state.
Oh, dear. I'm very sorry to hear their marriage didn't work out.
Church and state are concepts, not people, sir.
I didn't
I'm not
remix.
Sure what a concept is, but I still feel bad for them.
Sir, please.
Oh, bother. I'm just in a sad mood. Can we go to the next one, please?
No.
Sure, sir. Abortion.
What's abortion?
No.
Is there a
you can't explain
I can't think of a single perspective of this that wouldn't
poo.
Ruin your innocence.
What's innocence?
We're just gonna go to the next issue, is that okay?
Okay.
Thank God. Alright, the current war.
There's a war going on.
Correct. Do you have any battle tactics?
I'm not sure. I don't
even
know
how you do
this. I don't know if I could have qualified for this.
Well, I doubt they're gonna give you time to learn, sir.
President Pooh, I just got off the phone with the enemy war generals. They said they're willing to put the war on halt until you learn all the presidents, because they really like you.
Oh. Send them my regards, Secretary Rabbit.
Will do, sir.
Well, all right, I guess we can do this ahead of time. Who is this?
I believe that's a George Washing Machine, correct?
No, but you're getting close, buddy.
Thank you.
No problem.
Eggman! 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 Oh no!
Skip it up and down.
Oh no!
You cannot deny that you trespass on my tower almost every day. You cannot deny these nuts.
That was really good. Where the fuck is he going at such incredibly high speeds? Like, sir, can you just slow the fuck down? Ryan, that was your fault. I just read, like, I was doing that bit about telling the bird to slow down. I just read your fucking chat message of, slow down. Oh my fucking god. Where's the first life gone? Some stupid fucking bird. Good day, Tyson. How you doing? How you be doing today?
Roll for dexterity.
Oh.
The Mercedes, but...
Number 22. Oh!
Turn DK.
No
hit.
Contact.
Oh,
oh, oh,
oh.
More fight.
Left. To take another second. Oh!
Talking to the men at Bridgestone, I'd be saying... Oh!
So that was tight.
And he'd be saying... Oh! Ford users.
Oh, a problem.
Every car in this video was a Ford. They were all Fords. Oh my god, he's chunky. He's so He's so...
All right, Pooh, you rule the world now. The entire planet. How do you feel?
I just went to
okay,
the
entire
store
orc, did I?
To get some honey. I'm not exactly sure how it turned into this.
Just go with it. Depression's at an all-time low since we put you in charge.
What's depression?
It's not a thing anymore with you in charge, sir.
Oh, dear. I'm sorry, depression. I didn't mean to scare you away. I'm sure we can get you some friends.
Pooh, depression is when people are really sad. It's not a person.
It's a person to me. I think everyone deserves to be happy, even depression.
This is exactly why you're in charge.
Well, I'm really confused, but thank you.
Anyway, first order of business.
Wait, I'm really nervous.
Hmm?
Well, when I was president of America, the issues made me think too hard, and I can only imagine if doing the issues for every country would... Oh, bother. Ooh.
Pooh, you do not have to worry about that at all. It's all fixed.
Really? Why so?
Well, when it was announced, you would be ruling the entire world.
I am the British flag has
leader,
piss
just
on
fixed
it.
Fixed all their problems out of instinct because they didn't want to make you too stressed. They couldn't do it.
Oh, really? Is that true?
Pooh, you gotta understand. Being known as a world Bart leader
jokes always
who
do
disappointed
work.
Winnie the Pooh, that's political. A career ender.
Wait, who's Sue?
Sue is a great friend from school.
Oh, she sounds lovely.
Yeah, but anyway, yeah, you don't have to worry too much.
Wait, then what do I do then?
Don't worry, we have the solve everything button now. Just press it.
Is that really it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Everyone will be fine with it?
Yep, no one will oppose it, and it's everyone agrees, of their own free will. No brainwashing, nothing immoral, yep. It literally just found the answer, we did it just for you. It's not even political at this point, because everyone's just gonna
everyone
like
gets it. A bunny and five bucks. Okay. Let's go.
That was easy.
Thank you very much, now here's your trophy.
I couldn't accept a trophy, or I just press a button.
We put honey in it.
All he wanted was honey.
Scuba, she's very close to a million, and it would be... Greatly appreciated.
I'll give you a chunk of my golden brick. Thank you so much.
You don't have to.
I want to.
Oh, well, okay.
And of course we get a classic. Well, it isn't Sussy Jack.
What the fuck did you just call me?
Just oh, it's not that one.
As usual. Are you hitting on me?
Wait. Do you hear that? Mother of God.
Fiendos have breached the perimeter! They're upon us now! Click here! Two arms!
Two arms?
Just with a...
Bet they won't have... Wow, they have it!
Lazy.
I forgot that meme existed. No, Lazy.
Oh, you can just put it in the back. Oh, okay. Yo, there's a lot of trash in here. Just put it in the back. Yo, what do you have? Your whole closet in here? Yeah, just put it in the back. Oh, there's a trash bag in here? Just put it in the back. Oh, is that a raccoon?
Craig! It's Craig!
Stay calm!
What do I do?
Just put it in the back.
Craig jump scare.
Oh,
Craig.
Spare change? Yeah, no, don't worry about it. Just put him in the back.
Okay.
You know what? I'm out of here!
Craig.
Can I still get that dollar? Oh, thank you.
Hey, back up, raccoon!
Craig.
You're too late, Mario.
Who is Craig? They wanted the blue comments. That was the dumbest thing I've ever said. This is Craig. We AI generated him. This is Craig. Say hello to Craig. Everybody in chat, even if you're lurking, you are legally obliged to say hello to Craig. Do not offend Craig. You're not Craig, Craig. It's Craig. Back he goes.
I am now four clear.
Oh, also chat, I've finished editing the Mario 64 Only Up video from that we had Greg in the background of. The one from, not last Wednesday before. It should hopefully be up tomorrow on YouTube. Mario, no! By the way, chat, fun fact, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube, you should go subscribe to my YouTube. Because I am planning on making quite a few new edits. Very soon. You can find my YouTube in the chat now, or you should go and subscribe to it. You have 20 seconds to go subscribe to it. You'll have 20 seconds to go subscribe to it. Do it. Thank you for the bit, Tyson. By the way, chat, this is the time in the video where I say, if you have any bits, consider throwing them at me. Or if you want to subscribe, if you have Amazon Prime, remember, you have a free subscription to the channel if you want to subscribe. If you link your Amazon account to your Twitch account, you get a free subscription. So thanks for the following, Matt. And also, yet again, if you want to throw the bits, consider throwing bits at me. Because every one bit throws two objects at my character. Also, you can directly tip if you do exclamation point tip, so Twitch gets like none of the money. It helps me out massively. But anyway, let's continue. Also, you should come join the Discord. When we're segueing this hard, you might as well come join the Discord as well. You can find the link in the chat.
Hello, guys. Today we have a list of top 5 Freddy Fazbear. Número 5. Freddy Fazbear Jump.
Also, chat, you know the VR Five Nights at Freddy's game?
Freddy Fazbear.
Who would like to see me do that on stream? Halloween stuff.
Número 3. Minecraft Freddy Fazbear.
Freddy Fazbear. Claro. Freddy Fazbear.
Número 2. Freddy Fazbear Attack.
Guys? Is this Freddy Fazbear?
Honorable mention.
Yeah, that's definitely.
Número 1. Freddy Fazbear.
Get those moves.
Guys? Is this Freddy Fazbear?
Why do you have a shit stain on his pants?
Would you date this girl if she was real and confessed her feelings to you?
Does she know how to make a grilled cheese?
I know how to make a grilled cheese. What's a grilled cheese? Shalom, and then, you know? Yep.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Okay.
We're gonna try to scare Michael. Got your bitch!
You grilled cheese.
Look, I know we don't always see eye to eye, but I think...
That's because you're too short to do so.
Listen here, you...
Average Mothra moment.
Green. Green is the color of swag. M-Lonely, where are you?
I'm swag, chat. Green is the color of swag.
Well, these are some pretty sweet rice cookers you got here. When will the rice be done?
I have 4. Give me 4. Good old-fashioned 4. Smile.
Smile. John Star Wars relates to me.
The fact that NASA released Moonbase Alpha as a super serious Moonbase simulation game, and nobody remembers it for that. People just remember it because of the fact that, like, you can do text-to-speech in it.
Safety.
And make stupid songs. What? What?
Rip detected.
What?
Opinion rejected.
Yeah, that's my entire life.
If you accept the definition of a word as some letters surrounded by a gap, then thnop it.
Yep.
The dub here in full effect with Trey and his ride.
It looks like it could fly.
What time is it?
I don't know.
Time.
I don't know.
Tom pimps the auto.
Top you.
Oh, snap! German engineering in the house, yeah.
The GTI Mark V, pre-tuned by German engineers.
The fuck?
Alright, guys, let's get this done quick so I can move on to the next house.
That's odd, though.
It's like we finally have some neighbours moving in. Must be the removalists.
How is that?
They saw the top me a bit.
And I found what looks like to be a human skull. Hey, look, it's a little kid. How old are you? Someone put video cameras down in the bedroom, and I'll get some photos of it. Oh, I found its doll. I'm going to stab it a few times and see if we get a reaction. Ah, the little girl's chasing me down the hall. Oh, don't worry. I whipped out my stick and she ran away. Uh-oh. Bad news, guys. Leo's dead. I'll take a photo of the body and make sure there's no fingerprints. Okay, we've got the little girl on camera. I'm just going to light one up in its room and then we can get out of here. Wait. Someone grab the kettle from the kitchen! And make sure to grab some other expensive items on your way out!
Also, I really should play Phasmophobia this month at some point.
Wait,
probably the start.
Don't worry about the dead girl.
Hi, Dean. It's Cyphers. Welcome to the stream.
We'll send another team later to come get rid of her.
By the way, Cyphers, you have to be following to song request stuff. Oh, that one's age restricted. Sorry, told that. Huh? That is literally me and Ryan to each other in the fucking... In any voice call, that's me and Ryan to each other. That's all we say.
Very unsettling face.
Oh god, not this one.
Oh no, these apes are stolen! My apes has been stolen. Not again. No.
No, I forgot he did that. I forgot about that.
Never buying a TV off Wish again.
Oh my god, I forgot about that plot. I forgot he did that plot. Also, let me get rid of Greg. Oh, I forgot he did that plot. Oh my god.
The Bluetooth device is ready to...
He's fucking stolen a McDonald's order menu.
What are you fucking gay?
Not one of them fairies. Anyway, chat and send on him. Yeah, this off his base. They're remaking one of the Dark Souls games as a PS1 game, aren't they? Remember the name of this video. I remember the name of this video for some reason.
Tennis ball throw against the wall. Tennis ball throw against the wall. Tennis ball throw against the wall. Bounce, bounce, bounce.
Why do I remember this? Against the wall.
Tennis ball throw against
the wall. It's kind of catchy.
Tennis ball throw against the wall. Bounce, 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 bounce. Tennis ball throw against the wall. Tennis ball throw against the wall. Tennis ball throw against the wall.
Helps me forget about my cancer.
What? Is he good? Yeah, now I seem to remember why I fucking remembered it. What? 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 after it being a cancer awareness video, Walmart is just like, tennis balls, $3.99 for two. I've never seen that pot. I've never, ever seen that pot. What the fuck is going on in America? Like, yeah, this is a cancer awareness video. Cancer bad, yes. Tennis balls, $2.99 for two. And it's Walmart. Like, yeah, okay. What? Jeez, I remembered the video after he said the fucking, it helps me forget about my, I was like, oh my fucking god, it's the cancer video, innit? I've never seen the full thing. Only at this point do I realize I've never seen the full thing. Jesus Christ. Is it like, Miffy. The thing is,
Miffy, come here.
Logic dictates that it'd be fake, but I wouldn't doubt that happening in America.
Turn off the fan.
Yeah, this is one of those, I think I remember this video. This is one of those, like, obviously fake videos that were going about. This is clearly. I was there. Yeah, did anybody else in chat remember, like, back in, like, 2006, 2007 sort of-ish? You had all these, like, obviously CGI'd videos going about, and everybody's like, this is real life. I think Mythbusters covered a few of them.
Legally or illegally?
Legally!
Legally! People have adjuvert. I will wait until Adjuvert is over. While we're waiting for the advert chat, have you ever considered throw money at me? Little. Just waiting for the adverts to end. If you haven't followed chat, you should follow. If you haven't joined your Discord, you should come join our epic Discord server. You should also sub to me on YouTube because I'm releasing a video tomorrow. Go sub to me on YouTube, the link's in the chat. We're just waiting for an advert to end. Confuse the people that have been hit with an advert. What do y'all think about string beans? What kind of colour string bean is your favourite? Mine's the slightly light green ones. Break server. We're good to continue.
You see, Jack, I have a dream that one day we'll...
What the fuck was that?
Boo-womp. That was Boo-womp. Anyway, go on.
Boo-womp.
That one day we'll all... Okay, what gives?
Sorry.
That was boing. This is Bink. This one's Bonk. And this one's blowing. I even got the Hell's Kitchen sound. It was a bitch to get the rights to it. It only plays when I'm under extreme stress, though. It malfunctioned. But why are you doing this now? Of all times!
Funny.
You're a government man presenting stupid ideas. And this is filibuster. Okay, not gonna lie. That sounded a lot cooler in my head.
Not me for legal reasons. I'm just Reed Cot. I'm just Reed Cot. Thank you, Hunter. How you doing today?
Welcome
to the show.
Have you seen Ernie?
He was playing hide and seek with Big Bird.
Oh. Where am I?
You're in Elmo's world!
Oh. How do I get out of Elmo's world?
Elmo doesn't know.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
prophecy is true.
Ryan, do you remember when we thought this video was peak comedy? A riddle for you. What is your riddle? I remember watching this video at high school, so it must be really old. Boxy Boo? Fuck, which one of your favorite? Boxy Boo? Boxy Boo? Boxy Boo? Okay, I'm fine. What is it that you have that other people use more? Peebus? Not on the head. Chuck, don't blink if you're possessed by memes itself.
Yummy. Can I get a piece of that ass, Gordon? Hit me up after work today, hun.
Nick, how are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. I never watched this show. Cobalt is good, nice. Cobalt's based. You found the original song? Let's go! Let's go! Chat! It's the holy song! Chat, they found the original! They recovered the sacred text! Now, for everybody who has a meters in chat, for everybody who is a meters haver, meters check. How's your meters today?
Good morning, Glenn.
Can you tell us something your mum doesn't know?
Yeah.
Oh. Still flat, covered in ash.
Sit down. Shut up. Wait, and you'll soon see. One of New York's many crack houses. You. Sorry, are we going to a crack house?
But.
Yes! We're going to the crack house!
Foot.
Yes! We're going to the crack house!
I've been watching Caddy since you first started uploading. Why do people do this?
Cereal, yolk, and milk like a cinnamon toast crunch that you're eating breakfast of cereals. And the next one you eat at breakfast is that having a hash brown and eggs and sausage. And also breakfast crunch wrap from Taco Bell. And then also next one you eating is a sausage egg McMuffin from McDonald's. Drinking the frappe, drinking the coffee, drinking the, a chocolate mocha coffee of a latte. Yeah, definitely this is the interesting thing. You're drinking Starbucks coffee or frappuccino. And then that'll be a thumbs up for that thing, shall we?
See, I think the funniest part about that to me is I have people who like, what's the thing on TikTok, like duets, your video, who actually speak like that. And I get comments all the time on my stuff like that. Like, where do you even begin to understand what they're trying to say?
Goku, your son's going to die and...
Taco Bell!
It's a Taco Bell. Oh, for God's sake!
Shit again!
For fuck's sake, Ampharos!
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, Ampharos. Fuck you, Ampharos.
Fuck you, Ampharos.
Exactly!
Oh, hello.
Ampharos, for the love of fucking God, when will this end? By the way, chat, have you noticed something about my character when you record... When you record my character, she, like, loses her green colouring a bit.
I love... Ampharos, I love you. This is great.
I'm frozen fucking. Bit of habit. Bit of habit. They don't be mine, but
I don't care. It's okay,
yeah,
I love
that's
you.
Right. Fucking dear man.
This is a trans girl.
Okay. It took me until the very end of that video to actually realize what the text said and what was actually happening. It was like a fucking... The information couldn't enter my fucking head fast enough. And when it entered my head, it was like some sort of fucking brain tickle and I very nearly just burst out laughing.
This is a femboy.
This is Super Saiyan 4. Guess there's no need to play games.
See, I don't understand these because like, I've never ever watched this show. Oh, by the way, Remix, I don't have an exclamation point clip command. I actually know what an exclamation point clip command is supposed to do.
Fun fact, it's believed the CIA has a meme warfare department where they take popular meme formats, repackage them with their chosen message, and then send them back out onto the internet to influence the American people.
One sprite. So fucking good. Oh my god. Let's make some babies and make it official. I feel you inside. No better feeling. That was so good. You catch my drifting. You shifting inside. You got me screaming. You got me yelling out your name. Oh, I need you. You kiss on my thighs and then you eat it. Pause for a minute, then I let you beat it. I'm loving this ride. Smooth like a beamer. Smooth like the Henny. This what happens when we drink it. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, yeah, Remix, you have to be followed to SongQuest. What the fuck is going on here? Thanks for the follow, Tom. How you doing?
Feast mode activated. Hashtag hungry. Feed me more.com.
Alright, you might feel a little tingling in your neck.
Alright, relax your jaw real quick. Okay, now I'm gonna clear your airways.
Alright, now you're gonna wanna relax your hip bone like.
Alright, we're gonna loosen your spine a little bit. Okay, you might feel a little pinched.
Alright, you might feel this one a little bit in your toes. Now we're gonna do a big crack on three. One.
Alright, reach and touch your toes. Oh, you can do better than that. Alright, you're gonna feel a little pressure in your neck.
No, I don't think this guy's good.
It's good to see you, buddy.
He might have been fucking... I think he might have been chiropractic to death. How are you doing, delivery man? What you got for us? What are you here to deliver? What?
If this lands on all threes, we'll get married.
Oh, how cute.
You deserve that. You don't deserve her or any girl after that.
That's so unbelievably stupid.
Oh,
wait, you
there's
someone
at the door, Gromit. I wonder who that could be.
Hello.
Oh my god, it's Chris-chan.
I'm Goku.
Wow, the real one from Disney?
It's only a matter of time.
What are you doing here, you old bastard?
Kamehameha.
I can smell Atlantis the Lost Empire in there.
Damn. He wasn't wrong.
And now a small part of Act 2 from Jean Vallonius' opera Angoscia, performed here by the BBC Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Sir Roderick Talbot.
Chat, I have a funny story to say after this. Hey, Fluffy Trash Can, how you doing? Hi again, Fluffy Trash Can.
A beautiful piece of work. Jean Felonius' opera and Gersha.
Chat, there's somebody at the charity shop I volunteer at. An old French lady. And she constantly puts on, like, classical music on the radio. So I just put in my fucking AirPods and just... She's got classical music playing on the radio, right? And then I just sat there listening to fucking... this. She's listening to classical and then she's listening to this. Generational difference. I feel like it's more an intelligence difference more than anything. I'm stupid. Let's go. That's one of your Reddit posts I'm seeing. If somebody clips it, I might edit it into a Reddit post. Thanks for the follow, Cheese Be Gaming. How you doing?
Homeless man asking for change, actually, and then the worker kicked them out. Sounds like to be interesting, actually, is because that.
What?
So when I was at Circle K, as you can see here now, is because the man wanted me to, redeem the law scratcher, and then it has $5 in it.
What?
And then they said that didn't have I do for.
What?
And then I said...
Oh, it's a hapnab submission, of course, it's fucking bizarre.
And then ID for it, and it replied, he wanted me to do it, I thought and I give him back the tickets.
What fucking three cheese the gaming?
And then that will be all for that.
We're gonna be gaming in a little bit. We're going to be playing a Mario 60... By the way, chat, after you left, you lose. We're going to be playing a Mario 64 ROM hack. Do you want to see? Do you want to know what the name of the Mario 64 ROM hack we're going to be playing is? It's made for the Simple Flips hack competition. And it's called, I want to commit crime so I can go to jail so I can commit super crime so I can go to super jail 64. That's the name of the hack. Enemy spotted.
Look a ball.
The end is coming ball rapidly. Hey, Honk, so how you doing today?
That's why your train. Mission is sky, weather, rain, doofing smarts. We're breaking up. Let me call you on a landline. So, just to recap, sky, weather, rain, doofing smarts.
Yep.
Hi, my name's David, and this is my YouTube channel. On this channel, I review everything from dogs to stools.
Hello, David.
To recording equipment to video game consoles to lotions.
You review cats.
To candles. This week, I will not be reviewing anything. I would just like to send a message to a person.
Do you review cats?
Very negatively.
I want to submit myself for review. Do you review cats?
You have caused me. You gave me love.
Do you review cats, you dumb folk?
I don't know what it's like to live in a world without that love. My life is a state of constant.
I guess he doesn't review cats. My life what is a fucking snaggard.
Christine, I hate you and I miss you. You ruined my life and you gave it meaning. And I hope you know that I wish nothing but bad things for you in your future. Next week, I will go back to reviewing normal things like dogs and stools.
So that didn't count as a laugh because I made myself laugh.
But this week,
the video.
My only review is for Christine. 0 stars.
Craig?
Go fuck yourself, you dirty whore.
Ew.
Sir, is that your ring?
There's a probability it was.
Why Chef Weibo, big dick gang. Niggas pretty petty fucking with me.
What?
Lime juice. Lemon juice. Hold on.
Clean me off, fam.
Oh, that's disgusting.
That's an awful lot of sweat.
Ew. What is that? I've never been more ashamed to laugh at anything in my entire life than Great Value Red Raspberries. Oh my fucking god. Just watching it all the way to the end now. Chat, we're gonna be switching into Mario 64 in just a second. I should probably get my controller connected actually. Give me a second, chat. I've made you laugh at other friends. What? Do you make these yourself? Or does somebody else make these? Like, why are you finding these if you're not making them? Chat, we're out of lives. It's actually Jova. Alright, let me put on this absolute jam while we get Mario 64 sorted, shall we?
Pretty cool.
Sorry.
Okay, now I have a Whopper with cheese.
Right, give me a second, chat. Let me just turn off all the Galapagos stuff.
I don't know what
this is. You should really group it up.
As you guys know, not a fast food guy, speed guy. Not for me. So, I'll give it a try though. I'll try it. Okay, I'm gonna go for a bite.
Right, chat. Just give me a second. Will you be switching over? Could you be still happy here, chat? Give me a meow if you're still here. Oh, that was that. That was too good.